Hello friends, I am Rajesh Doshi, and in this tutorial we are going to see how to remove the error mysql is not recognized as an internal or external command operable program or batch file. This error occurs when we are trying to access mysql using the command prompt. Let's see a demo of getting this error and removing it, for which I am starting my command prompt and trying to access mysql using the credentials of the root user. Over here, we can see that we are getting this error. This error basically tells that system is not able to understand what MySQL is. For this, we need to tell the system the location where the MySQL has been installed, for which I am going to my computer, right clicking on it, then selecting the properties. Over here, I am clicking on advanced system settings, then going to environment variables. Over here, we can find system variables. Among the system variables, one of the variable is path. Single click on it, then click on edit. Over here, we need to specify the path of the location where the MySQL has been installed. In my computer, MySQL has been installed as an integrated part of the XAMPP server. So I'm going to the location where the XAMPP has been installed. In my computer, XAMPP has been installed in the F drive. Okay, over here it is. So inside this XAMPP folder, we can see there is a MySQL folder. Double click on it. Inside MySQL, there is bin folder. So copy this path up till the bin folder. Okay, and then over here, click on new and paste this path. Then click on OK. And again click on OK. Okay, close this. Now restart this command prompt and again try to access MySQL. Okay, you can access it with any of the credentials of the users. Okay, so now I am getting the access and I have got rid of the error that I was getting. MySQL is not recognized as an internal or external command operable program or batch file. Thanks guys for watching, and we will be continuing with the series of removing MySQL errors.